Welcome! In this video, I will show you how to install the Apptimize Android SDK library in an Android project in four simple steps. I am flipping between these instructions and a clip with a simple demo project. First, let's download the library, available in the Menu Help section. I downloaded a single .jar file and add it to the libs folder inside the project. I can drag and drop the files from my Downloads folder and make sure to select Copy Files. Second, let's import the Apptimize and Apptimize experiment headers into the project files where you will be using Apptimize code snippets. You can select the plus button next to the current imports and copy-paste Apptimize to the bottom of the current list. Third, let's add the Apptimize-specific application key, or app key for short. This unique key links your application account to your application. Your specific number character key is found here in the instructions and also in the application settings. You can put this in your application subclass or into your activities onCreate method. In this example, I put the app key in my onCreate method. The app key is specific to my account, and your app key will be different. Lastly, let's add internet permissions to the Android manifest. Copy-paste this code snippet into the androidmanifest.xml file and check that it shows Internet Permissions in the Permissions tab. Awesome! You've now completed adding the Apptimize Android SDK library to your project. Get testing!